By the way, do you like Adidas when you wear them? Adidas, the gloves? The back gloves, did you like them?
Yeah.
Alright, that's good, that's good. So wait, what's the name of this company?
Ultimatum.
Ultimatum? From Russia?
Yes.
Ultimatum, there it is.
And that's a heavyweight from Russia yesterday.
Who was there?
Some guy, fuck, he's like 1-0. Fucking like 6'5".
Did you do anything for the Jewish New Year? Did you get invited?
Yeah, I got invited to, what do you call it? What's your Happy New Year?
Rosh Hashanah?
Rosh Hashanah.
Did you go? Why not?
Because I was going to bring bacon and shit like that. They don't like that.
No, no bacon, Ricky.
What'd you do, Ellie?
I went to pray for 2 days.
Oh, really?
Yeah, you didn't
see
me.
Did you walk?
Me?
Did you drive?
I walked.
You were driving, Ellie.
I walked.
Shut up.
There are a lot of places across the street from my house now.
Oh, really?
A lot.
Hey, that's one place that I really want to go. Effie's in Israel right now. That's where I would love to go my next trip.
I might do a trip for all the boxing stars. I'll put you in.
Let's do that. Yeah,
I'm talking to some people out there.
I'm taking, I'm going, God willing, you know, every year I take a trip with my kids. I'm going to the Virgin Islands. I'm going with,
Ahmed and his family.
No, oh. Julius Jackson.
Oh, he's cool.
Yeah, he lives out there.
I know he does.
So, and it's cheap, Ellie. Cheap. I don't go to places where it's expensive.
Not yet, Ricky. You're a baller. They invite you.
Ah, yeah, right. I'm like Eric. I'm trying to survive.
That's what we're doing, man. That's it.
Eric's balling.
Hey, survivor of the fittest, Ellie.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Sekpak.